1984 Chinese National Acrobatics Championships, 16-year-old Kong Hongwen snatched the only gold medal. There are four basic essentials in acrobatics: strength and flexibility of the waist, speed and agility of the legs, mastery of the cartwheel, and of the headstand. Of all these, it is the headstand that is the most difficult. The tower of chairs is rather like a pile of children's building bricks, and I'm sure you all know how unsteady they can be. But when you start performing headstands on top of all that, then every movement becomes a marvel of mechanics. In the past, there was nobody who at this height and on this smaller platform could perform a feat as difficult as changing hands. Leaning out at an angle of 45 degrees like this, everything depends on the strength of the arm. Watch out now. This tower of chairs is already over 5 meters high and shaking too. There goes the stick. Oh, I can't look. Did you catch it? No, it's too quick for me too. Let's take another look at that. Just look at that concentration. No wonder she took the gold with a breathtaking performance like that. This next act is called Revolving Glasses, performed by Dai Wen Xia. In her performance, 17-year-old Dai Wen Xia produces a flowing picture of grace and beauty. With 14 glasses on each foot, 10 on her forehead, and 6 in her mouth, and another 10 in each hand, she can serve wine to 64 guests all at the same time, and dance too while she's about it. Watch now while she goes through a complete 360-degree turn. Just like a lotus floating on the water. But Dai Wen Xia confided in me that it was only through years of careful tending that this lotus grew to the surface. The Human Ball, performed by the Chongqing Acrobatic Troupe. The human ball is a both difficult and dangerous act, which calls for perfect balance and complete coordination between all four girls. Complete revolutions. Like a human wheel. Perfectly synchronized, thinking and acting as one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12 consecutive turns. That's really amazing. The stage manager's certainly being kept on his toes today. Hey, bring on the big ball. Hey, have you seen Xiao Fu anywhere? Come on, you're on next. Kicking bowls on a high cycle, performed by Fu Xiuyu. Two at once. Mm-hmm. four bowls at once. Here we go. One bowl, two, three, four, five. This time she's going to attempt six bowls. Tremendous. Here comes the ball. Yes, she's going to try and ride a monocycle on a moving ball. The rolling ball, the moving cycle, neither must be allowed to stand still for an instant. Up goes the bowl. A cup. And a spoon. Well, she'd certainly be handy to have around next time you're giving a dinner party. Advisors, Xia Juhua and Ah Liang, screenwriter and director.